Today I'm going to show you how to make healthy fruity yogurt. I'm starting by using homemade yogurt. The DIY is on the blog if you're interested. To that I'm adding fruits of choice. I chose blackberries, mangoes and raspberries. Then I'm blending them, adding them to the mold and adding extra shapes. This will be fun if you have children. Freezing them for a few hours and then enjoying them. There we have it.